Philament. I've never seen a house that be that clean. Off with the trousers in the shower, I'll be that clean. The bath be amply spacious like the pantry. Your man be pretty sated, fine and dandy. Dishes washed automatically, hands free. Finna watch with the family, flat screen. Want no sleep, odd hours like a crack fiend. They got a machine, so I could down some caffeine. What you know about a balcony? Y'all probably thinking, wherefore art thou babbling? Your man be examining every nook and cranny. Hit the books, I'm cramming, yeah we cooking fancy. Know that this right here be hookin lassies. And you know I ain't looking flabby, cause I've been pushing my ass for adequate abs. But yo, they got a pool table, finna eat a lot on this huge table. TVs they got, they do cable, soup ladle, pans and pots. I don't need to spend a minute in the shop, son. You know the kitchen's fully stocked, bruh. I finna blast to the past in the hot tub. I ain't need a splash on these rappers, they washed up. Shit's awesome, think you'll last, dog, I'm not done. I ain't no rap god, but you know I'm hot, son. Hide it in a section of a yacht club, get caught. Did I mention I be working round the clock? Tick tock, get rocked, I'm trying to resurrect hip hop. I be wearing flip flops, you ain't see me with Crocs. Spit into my voice, hoarse, clip clop. I ain't finna get cropped, no remorse, get docked, get chopped. Killing with the raw flow, I be chilling like some villains like Jafar and Iago. Y'all getting charred, I got a soda though. I'm on the roll, 5-0, I'm on patrol. I'm honorable like these pillows, hella soft though. On the low, for real though, feels not home. Y'all be like, where the hell you at, where's Waldo? You could probably tell that I'm chilling in Tahoe. Kinda hot though, oh well. I still kinda wish that I was here when it was all snow. Man, y'all folks, abominable. At my pinnacle, my flow's indomitable. I'm rhyming, I'm able. Rhyming in the bowl, yeah, it's edible. Flexing like I'm centerfold. This crib's like I don't think I know this episode. No, it ain't, but I'ma let you know. I ain't your typical pitiful imbecile. The game riddled with unoriginal criminals. So dismally simple, like death with a sickle. I'm feeling so cynical, but I think I got a gift, and I know it ain't merely dismissible. I'm a chiseled mythical hero that's seriously kissable. You're a shriveled quizzical zero that's curiously fickle and... keep getting off track. I'm a tough act to follow. Yo, I'm taking a step, and I'm on the topmost. Check it out, bro. Yeah, you know it, they got a loft, though. Wait a minute, that's a new loft, though. Sounds in my head, I'll be hearing bongos. You know, I fear I'm gonna be dead like Jon Snow, I don't know. I'm calling dibs on the lawn, bro. And I'll be chilling till dawn, bro. I got no bravado. No way, I ain't Drake, so I ain't fucking saying that line for the motherfucking motto. I wanna spend some time with some models and buy some bottles, but currently my mind's being boggled. If I'm dying today, probably dying tomorrow. Like some art could come out the TV, no green screen. Ghosts could be overly hostile. I wanna leave this place pronto. They could have this scene changed from formerly comical to orderlies in the hospital. Yeah, I got qualms. Of course I can't be endorsed up. I'm a John Doe popsicle. I'm forcing myself to be calm though. Of course I'm trying to be logical. It's intolerable. I feel something inside and it seems diabolical.